Berita harian online. Kuala Lumpur small a medium enterprise SME need to accept the fact the business is changing and company that do not want to adapt to digital business will be left behind. Malaysian MCCS Association President Dato' Michael Kang said there will be a significant increase in digital adoption among COVID-19, post-dissemination SME and the movement control order CPP. He said that only about 10-20% of SME use digital technology full in business, but that figure is expected to increase by 40% after the CPP end. After COVID-19 is over, I expect user behavior to change. During the CPP, many are sitting at home, and I feel that after all this was over, many were still exhausted to get to the spotlight. Therefore, consumer will choose to buy online as practiced during the CPP. This is a new way business or new normal business model. Okay, Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Ezan bin Rosli. My number metric is BB1711-0789. What I'm going to discuss at this time is how business located in Malaysia should carry on this their marketing activities so that this business survive the COVID-19 outbreak and continue to spread. Well, we are aware that while the CPP operate many closed business and is not allowed to operate at all, including small and medium enterprise or large company, except some branches allow to operate, such as water department, electric department, medical department and more. But how are the small and medium sized company doing the operation so they can survive? First, online business. As along the CPP in Malaysia is implemented, one of the ways traders can take this business seriously is to conduct their business online. Platform like Foodpanda, GrabFood, delivery online, an intermediary for customer to get the food or stuff they want without ever going to the store. This is the recommendation of government. Recommendation of government insert it serves to make this online platform used to prevent violation of the CPP regulation implemented by the government for the purpose of breaking the COVID-19 transmission chains among the public. So this is the best way that trader can use it during this COVID-19 pandemic. Second, social media. Social media has been around for a long time, but before the CPP was used, social media was used the business purpose, but when the CPP was implemented, social media was also one and the platform that can be used to do business. All marketing, such as product or service advertising, can be conducted on social media so that customer know about the product and service provided by the dealer. In addition to uploading product or service ads, merchant can run advertisement or sell this live broadcast through live broadcast using Instagram, Facebook or WhatsApp. And this is a great way to do business face to face, but use social media platform. Third, social page. Business can also be run using paid social site or website, such as YouTube, Blogger, email and so on. The pay-per-click PPC system in one the way business earn revenue when a customer view a merchant advertising video, the merchant get a boost from the advertisement than advertisement they watch on YouTube. In addition, customer can also book directly by visiting websites such as KFC, McDonald's, Domino's Pizza, and other. Customer do not has to travel here to get essential goods, just waiting in the warehouse to be delivery according to the address provided by the customer. Lastly, an e-commerce application. This is e-commerce application is a good platform to be used during the CPP run. This is app consists of the Shopee, Lazada, Zalora, eWallet, Boost, and more. The advantage of this application is that it is very easy to use to order your desired item or make online payment. This is will facilitate transaction between customer and merchant in making booking payment transaction or specific bills such as telephone, water, electric, and so on. No need to waste time and long line to deal with the day. Simply use existing application facilitate business dealing with customer with avoiding customer and merchant as risk with COVID-19. So this is one the digital platform that can be used to ensure small, medium and large company continue the business so that their business survive throughout this COVID-19 outbreak. Thank you. That's all.